brute force to the end of it. Oh my god. That's quite a spill.
Steady yourself. You'll be okay.
Oh jeez. Did I do that?
Woke him up. The survivor.
Is that my fault?
He didn't make it. I think I killed him.
Oh jeez.
I think I did something.
I told you to leave him. He was dead the minute they froze him. You just made his death easier. Simpler.
Oh jeez.
I just killed a man, Tia.
You Mama!
You become another dead body.
Just kill me.
Mercy.
Mercy. You have no idea how much mercy I have.
I think he ran out.
I've been in hell. Made choices that got people killed.
There's nobody referring to her.
This isn't just about you anymore. I'm sorry. I need you, John.
Oh yeah? So I wonder if that would have happened no matter what, or I just chose a wrong setting, ended up killing him, and he could have lived. Hope it's the first one. The pale face is contorted into a horrific grimace.
I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
This thick, viscous syrup is a cocktail of cryoprotectin and synthetic amniotic fluids. Do we want that fluid? Let me just get my... check my timer. It is still going. Oh wow, we've been running for a while. And I haven't really accomplished that much. Do I want to put that in there? I guess so. Full stasis fluid container. What happens if he goes like this?
That's just crazy.
He needs more, you know, good, better responses. Like, specific responses to certain things. Because, you know, gamers will try anything just to hear a line of text. Okay, so do you need to add that to here? Because that's what we're missing. This is not lit up. Cryopreservation tank. So it's not the stasis fluid container. We put the cryopreservation thing, liquid, into it.
Surgical pop is not properly prepared for the selective program.
Okay. How do I prepare it? What else do I have? Oh, I just have the gun. The empty pistol. Are we gonna find rounds for this thing?
Between 1 and 2 a.m. at Tetsu Groomlake. Tell them your friend Phil sent you. Tetsu's meat that almost tastes real. Yum, Tetsu.
That just controls the force field.
Hey,
So what do I do now? Can I do everything in that room? So I've been wandering around looking for something else to mess with. The computer. It says it's improperly selected or something. Oxygen storage tank. I can take this. Do I want to take this? Organic receptacle. I didn't see that before. A protein and fat storage container. Do I put my proteins in there? I don't. All I have is this gun. Now you think I could put it, but I can't take this thing now. Biological tissue. Stainless steel tray. Maybe I can get some biological material from the other room with the pods. Well, they have different ways to exit out of different stuff. We really need one, just one simple way. Oh wait. Blood. But what do I put it in? See, I can't mess with this pod. Dead occupant. Why can't we access this one pod? It's so strange. It walks away from it. So I can't take the legs? I put the legs there. This is probably getting boring for you guys, so I'll be back when I figure anything out. Wait. That does something? Okay, guys, I was just using the empty gun on everything. And, that's what happened when I got to that. Refined organic material, okay, which goes in there, I'm betting. Oh, okay, we've got that one. I think I realized there was four of them and forgot. Okay, we need to remove this body. Surgical pod bed. What's this over her head? Quite a circuitous route. Oh, nice.
I'm going to have to be awake for this.
That's gonna be nice.
You're not helping.
sorry. Okay. Just... shit. Hmm? Even be careful doesn't cover it.
I'll be fine. It's not like the power's gonna cut out in the middle of surgery.
Oh, don't say that.
Shit, John. Why would you even say that?
Why would you say
I'm
that?
I'm about to cut into my spinal cord. I'm allowed one joke.
That's gonna come true, though.
I'll be monitoring.
Yeah, you're the lucky one.
Deep breath, old man. You can do this.
How the hell do we control it while we're in the thing? Is that a remote that was by our head or something? So we can use anesthetic, though. We have an anesthetic tank, so it won't hurt. Shouldn't much. You're gonna literally cut the thing out of our back, I think it is. If I remember right. Alright, John. Loading.
Oh. Automated surgical med pod.
Oh god, seriously?
Your physician will explain the procedure to you and offer you an opportunity to ask any questions. You may feel some discomfort after the procedure, such as a headache or nausea. Let your nurse know if you are uncomfortable so that you may be given medication and or other treatment.
Hey, nurse!
Head brain management begins. Warning, subject is not correctly prepared.
It looks like his head is about to be sawed off. Am I supposed to do something now? I'm clicking, then here. Okay, then this one we use. I figure that's the one we don't use. Ow. Do I just click each one in turn? There's actually something to this where I just click each one in succession. Kind of like a guided cutscene. That just opened my suit. And that opens something more. The anesthetic, we need more. Anesthesia. Oh, we have to be awake. Well, they did give us more, so there's that. Oh my god. How deep? No, don't tell me, error. How deep is this chip? Oh, good god. Power surge? You're the one who said it. You... we're supposed to... I'm gonna die. Oh, good god. Oh my god, that's horrible. That is horrible. Can I continue? Where did it save me last? Because I haven't saved since I messed with the pods, have I? No, I don't think so. I don't want to mess with the pods again, no. It's this long loading screen. Looks like it's just going to put me back to the beginning. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that last one. I pressed it on my head and that doesn't make sense, right? Robin.
Your physician will explain the procedure to you and offer you an opportunity to ask any questions.
I have questions.
You may feel some discomfort after the procedure, such as a headache or nausea. Let your nurse know if you are uncomfortable so that you may be given medication and or other treatment.
You're gonna be uncomfortable.
Warning, subject is not
Maybe I'm not supposed to hit all this? Maybe I'm supposed to hit it quickly, too. This is some heavy stuff. Oh god, it's so nasty. That is horrible. I feel like I'm gonna have nightmares later. Okay, is this showing us what we have to do? One. Two. Where's the... Three. Four. Five. Wait. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Blood Vessel Legions. That's a tag, huh?
Subject is deceased. Alive. Deceased.
What? Deceased alive? Deceased alive?
Have a nice day.
Just make up your mind. Am I dead or alive? One of those things. So it looks like I'm sitting down, but when I'm there... I'm laying. Oh, I guess I'm sitting down looking at the thing. Where'd it go? Oh, it's eating the. Okay. Or taking the skin off. Or both. So at least I'm nice and protected in there. Maybe it's not aware that I'm even in there. Just stay where you are, John. Definitely not in any condition to deal with that thing right now. You just had major frickin' surgery. They attach it to your spinal cord, apparently.
Rebecca. No.
It's gone?
Rebecca.
Tell me it's gone.
No. Rebecca. Run. No. Rebecca.
Bad run. Dreams.
John.
Much, much worse than reality. It's bad dreams.
Contact you. I couldn't hear anything.
He passed out.
How long was I out?
2 hours.
Oh, jeez. How rude. It all but dumped him out. Oh, it's PDA.
Okay. Alive. Mostly.
Or PDT, rather.
Fuck, my back is sore.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Redex, and you'll see your daughter. Focus on that. You should have enough drugs for you to keep going for a few more hours.
Brooks, I've never been a fan, but these are definitely the good ones.
I can't look at her to see what's happened. Wow. So do I want to take any of this stuff? He's not gonna run, obviously. Yeah, we don't want that. Just in case you want to take any of this stuff out. Oh, jeez. Getting flashbacks back to the beginning of this, game. This whole ordeal. Poor guy, holy crap. Alright. Yeah, he won't run, guys, of course. Make sure there's nothing we have to grab. So we can advance somewhere here? Yeah, it now has the arrow thing. You would be happy to never see another tubular conveyance in your life? Well, you're gonna be happy about this one. John's personal data tag. Can I even take this with me?
I can't see it working like that.
I can't believe I mashed up the meat with a... I basically tenderized the meat with a pistol. That's crazy. We just went through major surgery. Never mind after beginning this whole ordeal with heart problems and four broken ribs along with muscle atrophy. Now I just had major surgery, had this thing removed. Good God. Anyway, I think I'm gonna cut it off here, guys, so we're going down to the next level. I might have to get rid of this tag first, I'm not completely sure, but I'm sure I can put it somewhere. In any case, thank you so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.